explain a little bit what I did today. Me and Jerry's out here, got the food plot all tilled up yesterday. What I like to usually do normally if I have time, till it and plant it the same day. For the simple reason, when you till it the same day and plant it the same day, you're gonna have moisture when you till that up. As you can tell now, it's dried out a little bit, but there is still, if you kick it up down in, there's some moisture. So once you till it up, try to get it planted that day or the next day, so you will have that little bit of moisture to work with. That's really gonna help get that seed germinated. What we planted today was, on this half here, we've done the eagle beans. I like to plant the eagle beans, they get real nice and tall. And I can spray them with Roundup and kill the weeds or anything. So we ran out of the eagle beans. So we did the regular beans on this side. So it's a little bit different for the deer and stuff. But the eagle beans, I've had really good success with it. They stay green all the way through October, where these beans here will be done by September, but they will hit them late season. What I did was I came in here, I took our extreme planting perennial, and I just kind of just vaguely went through. I didn't really overseed it heavy, but I came with the extreme perennial down through here with the eagle beans, mixed it in right with it. For the simple reason, if they come in here and they demolish everything, there's at least going to be some perennials in there through the season. When them leaves all fall off, there is going to be some green in there. So there is going to be some clover throughout this food plot. So it's another great idea. And if you want to mix it up a little bit with your eagle beans, you could throw some clover, some chicory in with it, and that would be underneath of it. So we're going to let this go. We got rainfall coming the next day or two. Next time when you plant your food plot, make sure you look at the weather forecast. Make sure there's some rain before you go ahead and do it. But next 2 days, we're going to have some rain. This should germinate by next week, and we'll come back and show you guys what this plot's going to look like. So stay tuned, because this year, hopefully, we're going to see some big bucks coming through here. So let's see what happens.